She is a melodramatic Hollywood actress wannabe and an Olympic champion. Oksana, now Pasha Grishuk, with Alexander Zhulin, who used to skate with Maya Usova, who now skates with Grishuk's former partner, Evgeny Platov. Most people believe Maya's been through the ringer.
People tell me, Maya, you're really strong. But no, I am not strong. Someday I want to have somebody close to me who will protect me, and I want to be sure about my man.
Once upon a time, long ago, in Russia, Maya Usova was sure about her man. Alexander Zhulin was her partner. They fell in love and got married. It was 1992. Their skating was great, and Alexander was in love with someone else. Then she was Oksana Grishuk. The problem? They didn't hide their love very well.
We feel each other pretty well, and that just happens, you know, like matches. It's explosion.
We strolled through fields all wet with rain, and back along the lane again.
We had a great time. We were really in love. It's not very often when, you know, two people can really love each other at the same time.
So Oksana, she was kind of in heaven all the time and singing the songs about, you know, love stories, and so yeah, this girl, you know, she's in love.
Yeah, that's the right time to feel the way that young lovers do.
Remember how I put wedding rings when we married to his finger, and after this, when he affair with Pasha, he gave this ring to Pasha, and Pasha put this wedding rings for chain and sit front of me and hurts me. You know, it's like, oh my God, it's so painful. And right now I'm just like, when I'm try to talk about this, you know, like my arms, it's shaking, and you know, all my soul cry.
The affair continued, and Maya, for appearance, would, when occasion called for it, be forced to shake the hand of her husband's lover, the one who wore Alexander's wedding ring so defiantly around her neck. With everyone around her in the know, Maya became a sympathetic figure. This was her world, skating with Alexander. There didn't seem to be a way out. Now, we know all these smiles were fake.
I feel so terrible when, you know, when everybody around, you know, look at me and, you know, like, feel so sorry for me.
But Maya says the pain was greater than that. Physical abuse and the old game of she said, he said.
He abused me, you know, physically. He punched me all the time, and you know, I'm just like so uncomfortable because sometimes I'm just like so shy, come to bus where everybody sit, because you know I can show my face, because my face in the blood and my face in the scratch, because my husband did it for me.
What can I say? I can say she hit me, and what? So if she decides said this, fine. So I don't want to comment this.
Later in 1992, Maya had it. Hurt and pain became frustration and anger. At a Los Angeles restaurant, she confronted Oksana Grishuk about what she knew.
I was having some glass of red wine or something like that, I think. And all of a sudden, Maya walked in and she came over to me and she said,
"You will do something with my husband? Look, I didn't do nothing for him because I think I love him. But you know, Pasha, you remember I tell you I kill you? And what and what? And you know, I'm just like, can't stop myself, and I punch her.
And I'm like, okay. And after all that, I start crying, and you know, all like got upset.
And I tell Pasha, you know, you must understand me. Look, I don't have anybody in Moscow. You know, I have just only this man. And you know, I trust him. And how you can do this for me? Please, why, why?
The teams also shared the same coach, Natalia Dubova. In order to protect Maya from Oksana, she made a decision to leave Grishuk and Platov. Pressure building.
We came to this point that either we have to stop skating with our former partners and get together and stay together and live together and be together, get married, whatever.
I was not ready for going to like Ireland, next some kids, and I was not ready for this, seriously.
For the Olympics in 94, Maya and Alexander stayed together.
That was a hard decision because I'm skating for this moment, for these Olympic Games, like all my life. And it was really tough to decide. The gold medal Olympic Games was my dream all my life.
As it turned out, Grishuk and Evgeny Platov won the big prize, and emotions of every sort began pouring out. And more than one dream got tossed to the side of the road. Once again, Maya was so close to the source, or sources of her discontent, she could touch them. Still, these soul-twisting images didn't stop the skating. Usova stayed with Zhulin, Grishuk stayed with Platov for four more years. Maybe strength is a virtue gained over time. This past July, after everything and depression, Maya walked away and the team switched partners. Happily ever after remains to be seen.